new species of bacterium. It's an obligate anaerobe. It lives in hot, acidic conditions. Which of these pathways is most...